Alrighty, welcome back to some more Fallout 4 survival. So my voice last night, it's less so today, right now, but I think I caught another freaking cold. What I'm kind of suspecting is I got over. Or I'm pretty sure I had COVID again for a second time, during Christmas. And, it took honestly, I would say at least 3 weeks to basically a month of trying to get over it. I was cold all the time. Yeah, I still kind of am, but yeah, I just had a really bad was it? No, it wasn't a sore throat. What was it? Honestly, it was a little bit of the throat. I didn't have any kind of tickle in the throat, but a lot of it was just my nose kept running. It wasn't as horrible as the first one. The first time I had it, I just had snot, just literally. It was like liquid. But yeah, my throat, yesterday I didn't really think too much about it, but my voice later last night when I was recording some of this gameplay, it was definitely deeper. Like I could 110% pass as a guy. And so I woke up in the middle of the night and I have some gunk in my like deep in my throat. And I'm basically just it's Monday and I already told my manager I'm just gonna stay in for the rest of the week. To avoid spreading it. But yeah, that is basically it. So I'm not gonna be doing any commentary, however, I'm definitely gonna still be playing. I just am not gonna be doing commentary just to try to salvage my and keep my throat liquefied with water or whatever you want to call it.
Yeah.
Anyways, so from this point forward, I'm going to turn off my mic and I'll probably have be putting out quite a few videos without commentary this week. So, I will see you when I see you on the other side after I get over this little bit of cold. Hopefully, it's not too bad. It's just a little small something that I just don't want to carry on over to the office. So, anyways, I will see you when I see you.
Hope you ain't one of them synths here to spy on me.
Need something?
You hear about that farm run by ghouls? Isn't that something?
I'm sorry. I wouldn't be very good company right now.
Ain't looking for trouble, I hope.
Another day of hard work. It never changes.
Thank you.
do it or not?
Please. We can work this out.
Quiet. You're annoying me, Synth.
Are you gonna do it or not?
Please. We can work this out.
Don't come any closer, friend. This doesn't concern you.
Please, help! They're going to kill me!
Shut up!
What's going on here?
This thing's a synth. That's what. We've been traveling with it for weeks. But then today he finally lets slip that he's an Institute errand boy. The whole fucking time.
Because I thought you were my friends.
I'd never be friends with a damn synth.
You already were friends with the synth. Now please, just let me go.
You think I'm stupid? You're just gonna run off and get your Institute buddies to come put us down. That ain't happening, pal.
I'm not with the Institute. I ran away. I just need to get to Bunker Hill. Then I swear I will never bother you again. Please. You believe me, right? You can't let them do this.
You know what? You should kill him.
What? No!
Good riddance, synth.
He didn't seem like a bad guy.
Why don't you get out of here?
Hey.
What if he was a spy? We just couldn't risk it.
It had to be done.
was that?
He vanished! It's over.
Who?
Seems to be growing well.
Thank you. Hearing shit.
We'll file out separately after you leave. Best not to attract attention here.
We made a good team. The best. See you soon.
And the new guy patched me up, put me on...
Carrying you the whole time?
Amazing, right?
That's one word for it. Deacon told me... So is any...
Uh-huh. Mostly true.
Embellishing the truth again?
She would have fallen for...
Mm-hmm.
Don't flatter you. I was expecting... But instead, just...
Right.
You'd be insane.
You've certainly made... Welcome to the rail.
Glad to be aboard.
It seems. Mm-hmm. So you're in.
Uh-huh. Call me... Professor.
You certainly demonstrate... Your first official... But first... The location of our HQ is one of our most tightly guarded secrets. So be careful, coming in or out. You never can tell when you're being watched. This is it. It may lack the amenities of the switchboard, but it's safe. And we've taken precautions not to be surprised again. Things are chaotic right now, so there's plenty for you to do.
Ah, it's our newest agent.
Desdemona told me to give you this.
An extraordinary feat to recover this, but that's hardly the point. Without a lick of training, and us knowing hardly anything about you, Desdemona would have been...
Sure. Tell me what you need, Doc.
One of our field agents. So headquarters... Paranoidal.
Sounds like an important mission.
It is. The dead drop is a mailbox with a rail.
Right.
It's a common means. When you make con... The current side...
Got it.
Stockton is... Use the escape...
I love old world widgets. Worth a fair amount.
Bet you never met a synth before Glory.
I'm very busy. Unless you need my medical expertise, please bother someone else.
Yeah, take a look at me, Doc.
What's feeling off?
Took a few bad hits recently.
I've... And that's that. Anything else bothering you?
Yes. Make sure you're never followed here. It's all our asses if you are.
Are you injured?
Pam.
Calibrating. Using new data set. Processing. Agent. Professor.
That's a strange way to say hello.
Temporarily. Preliminary. I was.
Well, nice to meet you, Pam.
Introductory. I provide.
What? That's amazing.
Caution.
Even if you're wrong sometime.
Repeat. Operation query.
I'm from Vault 111.
Accessing. Vault. Conversation terminated. Pending construction.
Glad you signed on. Means I might get to take the occasional night off.
We're all the synths got.
Welcome to the family.
We're a colorful and arguably insane bunch. But you're stuck with us now. Speaking of which...
Don't they need you here?
My job's mainly... And you are...
Can we trade a few things?
You doing a withdrawal or deposit?
I hope to God the Institute doesn't find us here. At least not soon.
It's not an easy road you've chosen, but you're never alone in this.
I'm feeling overdue for some reconstructive surgery.
Ooh, maybe I'll go blonde next time. I could use some fun.
You really walk the freedom trail. By yourself.
Sometimes the direct approach isn't the best to take.
There's more going on than you know. Trust me. The census sweep says you're clean. Hooray!
I'm relieved, actually.
Whoa. Not so fast. Okay, have you eaten anything out there?
Yeah, I've eaten food.
Oh. The Institute has...
Uh-huh. Tom, that's rubbish.
You just don't get...
Mm-hmm. If true, that's terrifying.
If he had a...
Okay.
There's a battery...
You can't nuke him.
I don't know.
Fine.
Uh-huh.
Okay. I hope you like your whole life being downloaded.
Actually, I dose myself with radiation to kill the blood... robots.
I read you, man. Smart. I'd rather have some hair loss than let the Institute win. Hey, you get it, man. I make things around here. You go and do. You do whatever. And come back, and I will set you up.
What do you make?
All the custom toys you field agents use. Gotta get real creative. Real. Now, I got all...
Would it kill them to let me know mission specs before the dead drop? Just once?
One more hour until my shift ends. Word is Diamond City is under opposition control.
I don't know if even a scaver would take that.
Hey, Rook.